Today, I will explain how to get the salvaged Shoot Glider for free in Fortnite Chapter 2. If you enjoy the video, make sure to drop a like and subscribe. So basically, this is the glider that you can get for free right now in Fortnite. It's called the Salvaged Shoot Glider, and it's part of the Lara Croft set. It's a pretty cool glider, and it's totally free. So if you want this glider, make sure to stick around until the end of the video, as I'm going to tell you how to unlock this glider for free. And I will show you some gameplay of this glider at the end of the video, so let's get into it. This glider is a part of the Season 6 Battle Pass. You can unlock it for free, even without buying the Battle Pass. Which means, this glider is free for everyone to unlock. All you need to do is reach level 20, and you will get the glider for free. Which is a pretty fair deal to be honest. This glider would sell for around 800 to 1000 V-Bucks, and Epic Games are giving it away for free. And not just that, it's a part of the Lara Croft set, which makes this glider a collector item, and it's definitely worth playing a few games and reaching level 20 for this glider. So make sure you unlock it, it's a good glider, you don't want to miss it. And while we're here, you can also unlock a free contrail. It's called the Splunkers Special, and all you have to do is reach level 17, and you will unlock this for free. It's really easy, and you don't need to own the Battle Pass, so definitely check that out. And that's how to get a free glider in Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 6. Just reach level 20, and the glider will be yours to keep forever. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like and comment down below. And let's try and reach a like goal on today's video at 50 likes. And I will see you all in my next video. Goodbye and have a great day.